with your arm there. Look at that large mouth. Oof.
Oh, she's got thumped again. It's a little thump.
Oh, this dude is wrapped in my trolling motor. Not anymore. Look at the size of this fish here. I'm going to have to pull this down because I think there's a few in the area. Ah, I fell on my butt. I'm catching a bass. And they are whooping my... You can finish the sentence however you wish. Whew, man, it is happening. They are munching that swim jig with that critter hog, and it's all about that little thump through the water. Whew. Beautiful, beautiful largemouth. I am a total mess, but the fish are biting, so who cares? I'm gonna get him back in the water and get fishing again right away. One of the biggest keys when it comes to fishing, you get them biting, keep them biting. Because trust me, look at back over the last couple of days, there's plenty of time when they're not biting. Big one, bait fish were busting as I came through that area. I was just about to say, a lot of times when that happens, it could be a fish behind it. That's a big largemouth there. Come around this side of the boat. I'm hooked. I'm hooked on my toe. I got the top water in my foot. I got the fish wrapped around my 360. And you know, it's a facts of fishing episode, officially, folks. Let me get this undone. Hopefully that fish just rests there. Oh my goodness. Oh, there we go. We're off there. We're off there. And we are on. We are on there. Look at that largemouth. Ooh. Little chunk. Look at that largemouth, man. What an awesome, awesome fish. And I mean, it doesn't matter whether it's largemouth or smallmouth. Once these fish start setting up, once they get through that transition, man, they got one job for the next, you know, few weeks, and that is to eat, and eat lots. And this dude is aptly equipped to do just that. Get back in there and do exactly what you do. Munch a bunch. What an awesome, awesome fish. A mixed bag of goodness.